For the single leg straddle, Veera is going to bend the right knee and think about touching her heel to her body. From here, she's going to try to reach forward to her left toe. You can also think about touching the other hand to the toe. Now think about getting your head to your knee. Stay in this position for 1 to 2 minutes and then repeat on the other leg. If this is not possible, you can just sit back and keep your hands on your knee. You will still get an amazing stretch.